Hi, I'm Michele Beck, and I put this video together to give you some background information about Jorge Calvo and I and the multidisciplinary art that we have been making together for the past 15 years. Jorge is a native of Costa Rica who studied experimental theater in Sydney, Australia. He came to New York City in 1993, where he began using photography as an avenue to explore his performative ideas. I am from the New York area, and I started as a figurative sculptor. I discovered the video camera in the early 90s and quickly realized that rather than making figures, I could become the figure and perform in my own work. Jorge and I met in 1998 and immediately started making videos together. Our first videos began by creating metaphoric actions that we would perform together in front of the video camera. We then edited this raw footage together in the computer and created atmospheric soundscapes that added another layer of meaning to the video image. These videos are like short poems that are philosophical reflections on ideas like relationship, identity, and the unconscious. As our work has developed, we continue to explore these ideas and have expanded our practice to include live performances with live video and sound processing, as well as large-scale site-specific installations with multiple video projections and sound sources, as well as objects and more performance. Our work comes out of the tradition of experimental theater, performance art, and visual art. We are influenced by painters like Francis Bacon, sculptors such as Louise Bourgeois, and performance artists like Marina Abramović and Ulay. We work in a variety of mediums, but ultimately our work is about ideas rather than the medium itself. And our goal is to make accessible art through which the viewer can reflect on these ideas. You do not need to have any special knowledge or background to enjoy our work. We are simply transforming everyday life experience into images. And all you need to appreciate this is your own life experience and the willingness to be open to what you see and hear. Our work has been shown nationally and internationally at places like the ICA in London, Gallery Chez Valentin in Paris, the Queen's Museum in New York, and the Import Video Performance Festival in Estonia, to name just a few of the many locations where we have exhibited. I hope this video has been helpful to give you some background on who we are and what we do. You can see all of our videos and find out more about us on our website. Thank you so much for taking the time to visit our Rocket Hub page, and please support our Project Passage. In the meantime, be well, and I hope to see you at the opening of our show on November 8th.